Herzlich willkommen, meine Damen und Herren, zur nächsten Folge von First Sentence. Ich habe mich mal umgeguckt. Hier ist die Waffe, die wir bauen können. Waffe. Hier, wir sollen ja den Donnerkäfig sollen wir bauen. Allerdings fehlt uns nur noch der Bauplan Donnerkäfig. Den kriegen wir aus fruchtbares Land. Ja. Dazu ist ein neues Gebiet. Waren wir schon mal? Diesen Weg waren wir noch nicht. Nee. If there's something you need, you'll need to pay. Das heißt, wir müssten die eine Mission nochmal wiederholen. Nämlich dir. Ne, jetzt bin ich wieder falsch gewesen. Verdammt. Humanity is very weak. Wir müssen nämlich die Mission wiederholen. That's why humans need us so desperately. Nämlich. Hier. Ich komme immer auf dem gleichen Ort raus. Leck mich doch am Arsch. Hier habe ich 100%. 100%. 100%. Komm ich denn hier nicht hin? Na gut, dann dürfen wir es erst später spielen. Dann die Hauptquest. Nach unserem lästigen letzten Kampf, der sich eine halbe Stunde gestreckt hat. Aber hey.
There isn't much time. We have to hurry. Descendant, a quick word before the briefing. You seem to be a little too preoccupied with your AI friend at the moment. As your commander, I'm concerned that you're prioritizing the guide over the operation report. The guide is only a strategic tool. I tolerate her under the condition she does not cross a line, but I don't consider her to be one of us. She is essentially data, and data can be manipulated by external factors or even by itself. We should never see it as being at the same level as those of us who have fought together against the enemy and built our trust in each other in the process. Keep that in mind, and you'll be the best teammate anyone could ask for. That being said, this operation was expertly handled.
Danke, danke, danke.
I trust you to keep up the good fight, Descendant. As you may be aware, the guide has detected Ironheart particles at Sharon's location. The location is inside the Vulgus military factory. Sharon and the Kolon Special Forces have been conducting stealth reconnaissance, but time is running out. Once you've completed preparations, join Sharon and look for traces of the Ironheart. We've kept our end of the bargain. Now it's the guide's turn to prove her worth.
HQ, we appreciate the support. The operation will commence once reinforcements arrive.
Jetzt da rein. Ja, jetzt kommen wir da rein. Einfach zu voreilig. Ich war halt einfach zu voreilig. Das ist Fact. Wir müssen ja erstmal die ganzen Gebiete freischalten. Weil ja irgendwas passiert.
Deactivating active camouflage. Sorry, I wasn't able to help you at the excavation site. To be honest, I'm not sure if my functions, I mean, my skills, are at full capacity. It takes a huge amount of RK to maintain the Kuiper retroreflective active camouflage. It feels like my prosthesis and I are both slowly reaching our limits. But if the Ironheart is within our reach, I have to give it my all, even if it breaks me. The guide said that Ironheart particles are the fundamental clues we need to track it. They're kind of like footprints that the Ironheart leaves behind wherever it goes. I've compared the location of these footprints to the recon intel. We should find more conclusive data as we continue to follow the traces. I'll send the details of the zone you'll need to cover to your receive. The remaining zones will be covered by Kolon operatives.
The Vulgus Munitions Factory. It truly is an ominous and horrifying place.
Can you feel that?
I can experience a variety of sensations through the Archie of Descendants, including the phantom pain you feel.
That's for me to deal with, guide. Don't poke your nose in where it's not wanted. Once I've dealt with my personal target, then I'll ask you to remove the pain.
You refer to the Vulgus you were pursuing. Descendant, our reconnaissance indicates this is a Vulgus weapon processing facility. To analyze the particle flow, we need to take a closer look inside. The Vulgus are disrupting the particle flow. Please eliminate them, Descendant.
Mein Gott, diese Schlagtaste. Ich weiß nicht, ob man diese Mortal Kombat-mäßig zwei Tasten drücken muss. Hab ich gerade gemacht?
For multiple Vulgus.
Oh nein.
This attack is relentless. Where are all their forces coming from?
You're next.
Okay, wir haben nicht das bekommen, was wir brauchen. Dann war das vielleicht die falsche Mission. Bin ich ein bisschen verwirrt über diesen Raum. Aber wer ist das hier nicht? Hey Udo, was ist denn?
Wastewater is composed of Kuiper extracts and Vulgus electrolytes. The Arnhart particles are most likely bound between those two substances. That's why they were detected intact and not dispersed.
If we can find the source of that wastewater, we could trace them more accurately. I have a place in mind.
Haben wir mal ganz schön den Nebenquest abgeschlossen, würde ich sagen. Da ist die Blaupause.
Bogus Logistics Facility, where raw materials and products needed for the munitions factory are distributed. As this is where the Ironheart particles were detected, we may find a lead in their distribution records. If you can connect your receive to a terminal, I'll try hacking into the distribution records.
Kriegen wir bald unsere erste ultimative Waffe, Leute. Da bist, geh ich mal kurz. 10 Sonne. Munition. Welcher?
Logistical activity discovered. A large volume of construction materials have been relocated from here to a suspect zone. At the same time, secret supplies have been transported from there back to here. This is definitely suspicious. I'll send this info to Sharon.
HQ. While investigating traces of the Ironheart, we've discovered a zone in the factory area that looks to have been recently expanded. Considering the circumstances, I think it's highly likely that there's an Ironheart inside. Requesting approval for further investigation.
Approval granted, but proceed with extreme caution. A large assault ship has been spotted in the airspace above the area. Based on the ship's class, we think it's the same one that we saw Carell board. Either he's there in person, or something worthy of his attention is happening. We should be prepared for a challenging situation. We may need to deploy more descendants. Over and out.
Sharon, do we have any tactical weapons that are capable of destroying the entire Vulcus industrial area? If the Ironheart is here, we may be able to investigate after destroying the enemy's facilities.
That's an interesting idea, Guide. But if it were possible, we would have already done it. Unfortunately, we don't have the capabilities to create such a powerful weapon. The anti-air gun in the Albion mountain range is probably our heaviest hitter. That's why the Descendants and the Ironheart are humanity's last hope. Closing the dimensional wall to isolate...
Ja, gut. Good story, Bro. Jetzt meine Waffe haben. Denn ich bin die Waffe, was sie zerstören wird. Haben wir hier wieder eine Aufzeichnung gefunden.
The Brownbeard Tavern is the best in the whole of Albion. What? You don't agree? You're obviously new here, but trust me, a glass of beer is the best reward.
Donnerkäfig. 100.000 kostet. Wie lange dauert denn das? Steht das irgendwo da? Ah ja, 4 Stunden.
Okay.
Würde ich mal sagen, machen wir das ganze Gebiet hier noch fertig. Damit wir dann wieder die nächste Map freischalten. Ende der Partikelspur.
Descendant, I can detect both Ironheart particles and its pulse in this zone. It keeps moving. If you and Sharon can widen the range of Arcade, I can obtain more accurate information. Please help me. Also, my system has been more inconvenienced than I expected. I believe that once it was restored, I would be able to locate the Iron Hearts wherever they may be in Ingress. However, it may be that my system has yet to be completely restored. As I was created for the Iron Heart, I assumed that my performance would not be this lackluster. In order to achieve my goal, our goal, my performance will need to improve.
Let's think about that later, if we make it out alive. If the Vulgus have a large assault ship, they'll soon be pouring into this place. Number 17 and I will operate in stealth mode. You stay sharp.
Das hier? Ich dachte mir, ich gehe zu dem zuerst, weil er weiter weg ist. Hui. Halt! Beide Gegner! Ich habe jetzt auch absichtlich kein besseres Sturmgewehr ausgerüstet, weil ich halt eben edel Ding bekomme.
data secured.
Mit Bomben will ich nicht knutschen.
Kuiper coding technology on Volga's body. So this was how they were enhancing the Legion of Immortality and Legion of Darkness units. Wait, this weapons data is...
The weapons belong to the Volga's assassin unit that attacked you, Sharon.
I never thought I'd discover it like this. For now, we should focus on searching for traces of the Ironheart. Number 17, upload this information to the Colon database.
Affirmative.
Die ganzen Charaktere, ja. Schon gefarmt, schon gebaut. Ah, 25 Minuten passiert. Ach, ist das nicht geil, Leute, dieser Kletterhaken.
Bioengineering facility. Remember the wastewater treatment plant where we found Ironheart particles? The wastewater pipes from there connect to this facility. We can figure out what these bastards have been up to when we take a look around. Look for a Volga's terminal to access it.
Be careful, descendant. I've identified multiple Volga signals inside the facility. Expect random hostile encounters.
Random.
Experimental data has been deleted.
Not all of it. There's a cache of records about the most recent experiments. It's not ideal, but I'll try to restore it as best I can.
In the meantime, you and I might as well follow the Ironheart particles.
Durchrushen, ja.
Go, 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 go.
Das Eisenherz finden.
Oh. This is... There are Ironheart particles and faint traces of energy everywhere. Judging by these traces, the energy extracted from the Ironheart was injected into the Volga submerged in the Kuiper solution. The Volga's genes and Kuiper must have fused as a result. The pain would have been terrible. Not even a Volgus could have endured it.
That's why there were Ironheart particles in the wastewater. But guide, one of the experiment chambers is empty. Did one of them survive?
The chances of something having survived this are close to 0%. But I cannot be sure.
Noting.
Vielen Dank, Jungs, dass ihr mich begleitet habt auf diese Mission. Damit geht das hier alles definitiv schneller. Alter.
down. It needs to be recharged.
Das sind die Dinge anstrengend. Noch kurz mal ein Schild laden. Okay, aber ich will gehen. Ich will hier nicht sein. Jawohl.
Descendant, I have found a suitable location for detecting Ironheart pulses.
Let's go.
Large nuclear reactor, which is connected to this entire zone. By comparing the reactor's pulses with the Vulgus biosignals, I can detect pulses from a wide area.
Deactivated. I could detect Ironheart pulses. I'll attempt to trace that location.
Okay. Oh, knapp jetzt, ey. Gut, dann würde ich sagen, sehen wir uns in der nächsten Folge und somit auf Wiedersehen.